doing the Autobahn Police Simulator 2. We're doing the day shift today, and we're going to put the speed traps out in the police van. Let me close this door. How y'all doing today? It's Saturday for me. I'm not sure when you'll see this video, but on the game is a Monday afternoon. So, okay, so we're gonna do the fast travel. I know this has to be a way that we can. I don't think there's no way for us to zoom in. This one. Make sure I'm going the right way. I believe I am. Okay, truck. Keeping our eyes open for a blue light on the right side. To be this one. Oh, I took the wrong way. It's the one over there. I'm not taking any calls right now. Thank you.
Nope. Wrong thing. More. Supposed to be a way that I can put this thing up. I believe the speed limit is 120. Oh, how am I gonna get there without the speed camera? The trunk. This little boy got nothing but slob all on him. Okay, so the next one. Is over here. So. What I'll most likely do is this one first, because this one is over here in this area. So let me do that one first. Hopefully I'm on the right side of where I'm supposed to be at.
Attention all units, collision between two lorries. One of the lorries has shared part of its... Serious injuries. Who can see to this?
Huh?
I know the speed limit is 120, but I'm gonna have to put it down a little bit due to the fact that I have to. Put this speed meter down over here. So I don't have extra. Wow. So I guess we gotta go back to the office first. Let's turn this off. And here is always where the main station is.
Dispatch, please come in. Car 2 here. What's up, Car 2? The driver of a suspicious vehicle is resisting the traffic check. It is a white coupe. We sent you...
Yeah, so we have to come to the computer and I guess upgrade our vehicle. Yep. We only have one. Okay, so we bought all three. I think I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade, yeah, that vehicle, and then I'll caught up on everything else. Okay, let's go back to our destination. And our partner was like, really? Why you wasn't prepared? See, what had happened was I was trying to save all my points. Okay, so gotta go back. Here. I don't like the way this van sound when you're backing up. So there's something wrong with it. put the signal up. Oh, you're not gonna let me go that way? Cool. Okay, now we're gonna go to the last area. I think it's on this side, so we'll have to drive a pretty far distance, but not really that far. Make sure I'm going the right way. Yep, we got a pretty miles to go. Now we'll start taking calls once I drop this last. Speeding me off.
Yeah. I keep checking this because it's this far. Okay, we're close. Okay, it shows like we passed it. You trying to get my attention? It makes it seem as if I passed it, but is it then on the other side? And then, okay, so we're gonna look at this again. Supposedly I passed it. Yes. Okay, we'll come here. If it's not that route, then we're gonna go the other way again. Seen this much traffic. Is it because I don't know how to drive? Oh, like me. Keeps crashing into everything. Wait, what is going on over here? Excuse me, you blocking traffic. I'm gonna have to move you out of the way physically first. Ignore this, but okay, so I may have to deal with them. They got this thing blocked. How was I gonna take a... Why is it not available? Okay, let me see if I can do the front to make them stop. Oh, they accidentally turn off their vehicle. See, stop. Okay, something's going on. But I can't even. Thank you.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to do what I was doing originally. Come on. Switch off. There's something wrong with them, but it's not letting me. See if I can talk to them now. Still not available. You know what? I'm just going about my business. Like, this is ridiculous. I normally would have stopped them, but it's not even giving me the option to speak to them. Let's check this map over here. Did I go the right way? Oh, goodness. Oh, just playing with my emotions. What is going on? Okay, yeah, give me a second and bear with me. Okay, so I did go the right way. Okay, so I go this way. Okay, handsome. So I did go this way correctly. Ooh, I did not see that. Now I should have went the other way. I should have went to the right instead of taking that left. So I'm gonna take this. Right. See that. What is going on with all these traffic? I'm not stopping because of these people, man. I got somewhere I gotta be. We got things we gotta do. Okay, we should be approaching it right here. Finally, after all that, we found it.
Calling all emergency vehicles. Serious accident. A timber transporter has lost part of...
I wonder if my partner would drive. I never tested it out. Yeah, it's gonna always be me driving, clearly.
Attention all, we need another vehicle for general traffic checks. Who would like to volunteer?
Signal. Switch off.
Car 2 here. We'll do the vehicle as a scout nerve. We're on our way. Roger. Thanks, Car 2.
We're gonna be on standby. I want to know why everybody driving slow. Is it because of the last thing I did? Oh, that's why. Okay, so now we're gonna head back and we're gonna go undercover.
go ahead and change our uniform to our regular clothes. Put us off a standby by radio. Go this way now. Let's inspect the car. Okay, everything's okay. Brake lights okay. Indicators okay. The lights are okay. Let's look into the trunk. There's no med kit, but I see.
reason why we thought.
Hello. Hello.
Please show me your license, please?
And registration. Thank you. I'll have a look.
Everything checks out.
Have you been drinking? Well, I must admit, I did have a couple of beers. But it can't be all that bad, can it? Taken any drugs? No, of course not. What do you take me for? Your first aid kit is missing. I don't even know where it is. I have to give you a fine.
I should have taken her into jail. Okay, we should be able to do one more. If not, then we'll take the other side. To the scene.
I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else.
Okay, I didn't turn that alarm off.
I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Let me see if I can turn this alarm off. Jeez, you can add the question to the driver.
Hello, is there a problem with your car?
Hello.
Well, I'm having a spot of car trouble of sorts.
How can you have car trouble of sorts?
Well, it's a bit embarrassing.
It can't be all that bad.
Yeah, well, I've run out of petrol.
You didn't keep an eye on the fuel gauge? There are quite a few petrol stations along here.
Yes, but...
But what?
Have you seen the price of petrol?
You're not serious, are you?
Well, yes. Petrol is always so expensive at the petrol stations along the Autobahn. I thought I could make it a bit further.
Road safety must always take priority. You do realize that, don't you?
Of course. I know! It's too far with my drifting, isn't it? My wife is always saying so. I'll be on my way shortly. I'm just about to call a friend who'll bring me a canister of petrol.
My colleague will call a towing service for you now. At your expense.
Is that really necessary?
Yes, you are carelessly endangering road traffic here.
I should have tanked up. This is going to cost a fortune now.
Hopefully, paying for the breakdown lorry will be painful enough. So, I won't issue a ticket, and I'll let you off with just a warning.
Oh, thank you! I'll never let this happen again.
Good. You'd better get your wife something nice. Have a good day.
Okay, sounds like this alarm off. Alright guys, so this concludes this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and like and subscribe. And until next time guys, peace.